to know that he was detained at 10 years old for 3.5 years on Nauru?
No, I didn't know that. Really?
There was 200 people squished in this little blue-coloured boat, and the Australian Navy came and rescued us. But it was disappointing when we actually reached Woomera.
For his age, it was absolutely wrong to be there.
The things I saw, people trying to hurt themselves, causing harm to themselves, it will forever be there.
I was 5 years old when we were separated. I was 15 when I saw my dad again.
A lot of bad things happened to my life, or a lot of hardship that I have. I'm trying to forget it.
And those there,
I decided to pull out the old pool and put in a new one. I want the pyramids against the wall and all that. I don't know who's going to do that. And then they said, well, we can do it. I said, what do you mean you can do it? And they told me about it. I went, right, you're in, yeah?
I'm learning to destroy.
She's always wanted to be a truck driver.
But she could be a taxi driver.
No, this taxi is small.
It took me a long while to accept that there would be no bombing soon. There would be no airplane throwing missiles on my head.
It's something that everybody deserves to have. This is umbrella, shelter, you know, a place that you can live, or a place to call it home.
This is liberation for me.